2018年嘅第三條題目啦，咁睇一睇題目，咁我哋然之後咧又再對答案得噃。好，咁今次答題咧，其實佢一定係要我哋回應翻一幅圖嘅，咁所以你見到啦，佢同你講咧係要睇翻 X 同 Y 嗰兩張 cross section of two leaves taken from different pond species 嘅，咁然之後比較下 cell shapes of both leaves。咁如果比較嘅時候咧，咁就問啦，X 嗰度有啲乜嘢咧係 Y 冇嘅？咁如果望翻嘅話咧，其實咧喺 X 嗰度咧，你見到 PQR 啦，喺 Y 嗰度咧，其實都有 Q 同埋 R 噶，都有 spongy mesophyll 同埋有個 lower epidermis 嘅。咁但係冇乜嘢咧，冇啲咁排得靚靚仔仔嘅 spot palisade mesophyll。咁所以答案就係 P 啦。咁亦都承接住 A 題啦，咁佢亦都再問嘅 ，with reference to the photomicrograph X， 咁問你有啲乜嘢 observable 嘅 adaptive features of palisade mesophyll， 咁同埋有啲乜嘢咁重要？咁呢度咧記得小心啦，有好多同學咧都答咗其他背書背出嚟嘅答案，但若果喺呢條題目裏面，我淨係直接睇到出嚟嘅咧，只不過佢哋係 closely packed， 你就唔可以答佢有 dense 嘅。Choroplast， 因為呢幅圖真係見唔到 choroplast 嘅，咁所以我哋只能夠答佢 closely packed spongy mesophyll。咁佢哋咧喺個 upper surface， 咁有咩好處啊？咁當太陽照落嚟嘅時候咧，其實佢就可以 maximize light absorption for photosynthesis， 而其他咧睇唔到嘅 feature 唔講得。好，去到 part B 啦，咁 part B 咧見到一種葉咧，其實呢種葉咧係。講緊係好似呢度咁樣咧，向上生啊，佢唔係打橫平放嘅。咁所以佢就問啦 ，The distribution of photosynthetic tissue in these leaves is related to vertical orientation of the leaves。咁就係話啦，佢嗰啲入邊嘅 spongy tissues 咧，其實講緊嘅就係 photosynthetic tissues 咧，即係個 spongy mesophyll 啦，又或者 palisade mesophyll 都好啦，其實講佢哋。個分布咧係會同佢形狀有佢個塊葉嘅方向有關係嘅。咁首先第一樣嘢，佢 vertically arranged 嘅，咁所以咧其實兩邊葉咧都有同等嘅機會去接受陽光。咁同啱啱咧打平嘅 dicot 唔同啦。咁所以佢 photosynthetic tissues 咧係 evenly distributed on both sides， 兩邊一齊去做噶。咁所以咧，佢就唔需要話邊一度特別多某一類型嘅 photosynthetic tissues， 因為咧基本上全日24小時咧，咁落去嘅時候咧，兩邊係平均咁照射到陽光嘅，咁所以佢 orientations 就係咁樣啦。咁所以咧個答法就同我哋平時睇開嘅題目有少少唔同啦，平時我哋睇開嘅咧都係呢一種。咁點解佢哋會比較密集喺上面呢？最主要原因佢哋嘅陽光咧喺上面照落嚟啊。咁所以如果呢一度比較多 palisade mesophyll closely packed 嘅話，自然就比較有效。咁但係呢塊葉唔同，佢係24小時咧唔同方向都有人照佢嘅。當日日頭。